Oh snap, bro. I like that move.
If they say they know me, then you know they lying. Next to your body, man, wonder can't time in. Groups will get back and go give you a diamond. One gonna such you, boy, call me your highness. Nigga, start a map and mind it down in G.
Hey man, you already know what we doing. It's Thursday. First off, I got a couple things. Y'all bear with me. If you want to skip through, you can go ahead and skip through. But if it's very important that you listen. Very, very important. First things first. First things first. How are you good? Like, how's your day? Just let me know, man. Second, I just dropped my merch again. Link in the description. I lowered the prices, made them cheaper so y'all can afford them. Go cop your merch, you know what I'm saying? Go cop your merch. Y'all seen the shirts before, you know what I'm saying? And also, I have a new design. Here it is right here. It's my signature. That mug look hard. Not only is it on the front, it's on the back. That look like something you buy at Zoomies or something. You know what I'm talking about? Like, that look like some Brixton type deals. That's the official Z Fighter signature shirt. So cop that right now. You know what I'm saying? I wish I could show y'all, but mine's coming in like a week or so. So I'll show y'all then. Want to be a part of the movement? Cop it right now. Also, one more thing before we start the video, I want to show appreciation to the people that did cop merch, okay? I'm about to put them on the screen right now. Now, all I spit is fuego, FPG, what I rep, ho. Still want to see you do a remix of the homie Chip, though. Shimmy, shimmy, Coco Pop. I think I like it. It looks so good, man. Now, what we're watching today is NCTU. Bose. So I'm guessing Rick Ross in this. You know what I'm saying? I'm guessing Rick Ross. I guess he's in here. NCTU Bose. NCTU Bose. Sure, let's check it out. On my mama, we about to do it. On FPG, we about to do it. That mug got 7 million views on the mug. Alright. Sure,
alright. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Bro. That bass drop, that beat came in too heavy. I wasn't ready to keep it steady. Bro, I wasn't ready, bro. That sound like the police knocking at my door. Okay, they getting low. Oh. Oh, he think he a swag daddy. Oh, he think he a swag daddy. What's a swag daddy? My man came in too clean. I just want to say one thing, though. In the K-pop genre, you know what I'm saying? Like, they always got some... I'm trying to think.
Hakai,
I don't want Hakai. About to get jeering on this thing. Very unique hairstyles, you know what I'm saying? Like with the hair dye, you know what I'm saying? This looks like Apple Jacks, don't it? Don't it? Look like Apple Jacks. This look like you took the top of a, like you cut the half of a grape. Look like it's good. That's kind of suspicious. I'm hungry too. Oh, don't you know I'm a, don't you know I'm a,
mega naughty good boss. Don't you know I'm a, mega naughty chicken player. I like that. I like that.
I like that. I like that move, cuz let's go back. Oh, snap, bro. I like that move. Nigga, He think he light skin, guys. No. I'm sorry I'm positive, bro, but y'all know what I do. I gotta analyze the video. I got to, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I like observing the video and taking what I see and y'all get it, bro. Can we run it back to that last clip? I miss really hit him with. Give me a run for my money. There is nobody, no one do I run me. Give me a run for my money. Oh, that mud clean, cuz. I ain't gonna lie. This song hard in the mud, cuz. That transition, you know what I'm saying? Towards, like, in the beginning of it, that transition. You know what I'm saying? That transition was hard, cuz. Nothing but one nigga sees on the trigger. Don't fall. Man, that's what I need. You know me. Oh, he about to. Oh, he about to eat. Ooh. Mega nana mil, mama, mega butter, butter boss. Oh, there they go.
Bro, why he looking like that? What?
Where's the money?
Oh my God. Now you.
Where's the
last
money?
Last video.
Nope. Where's the money? Where
last...
is
it?
Nope. Where's the money?
Last...
Nope. Nope. Nope.
You gonna let me talk?
Nope. I need to know where the money is. Where's the money? Where is the bankroll?
Last video.
Okay.
Homegirl caught an attitude because she pointed a pistol at my head.
You'd be lucky if I don't point one at your other leg.
Tell your homeboy right here with the great top.
Who?
He need to fade his stuff. It looked like a barber just took
what?
He just got lazy with
this
his
dude
situation.
Really roasted,
you know what I'm saying? It looked like he had to go run errands.
This dude really roasted you, cuz?
Tell him to fade it.
Oh, my mama, he roasted you. You go just sit there and let him talk to you.
Who didn't get his order right at the drive-thru? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Who didn't get my man's order? Who didn't give my man's order right in the drink? That's all I'm trying to say. Who didn't give him his Happy Meal? You know what I'm saying? Very, very triggered my man is. Don't you know I'm a, don't you know I'm a, says I know he's gonna... That's a wrecking ball like Miley Cyrus. What's that, a wrecking ball? Oh, he's Chris Brown.
That song was hard. That song was hard. I like that better than this one right here. The 7. That deserves a like. That deserves a freaking like. I actually really, really, really enjoyed that. I'm surprised most of y'all didn't tell me to get on this. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is hard. This is my style. I'm surprised none of y'all told me,
hey, Z, check this out.
Because usually y'all be on Twitter like, hey, Z, check this out. You gotta see this. I'm surprised none of y'all did that. Where was y'all at? I actually found out about this by myself. Y'all slacking. You're slacking. Just know that you're slacking. But anyways, wow. That was tough, man. That was sick. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like it, subscribe. I'll see y'all next Thursday, bro. Next Thursday, you're going to want to have your notifications. You know what I'm saying? If your notifications are not on, and if the bell, like, if it's not dark and it has the two rings around it, you know what I'm saying? You need to have them on right now, because next week, I got y'all with a double upload on the Thursdays. You know what I'm saying? On the peasy Thursday. It's going to be two good videos too, bruh. Two good. Oh, my God. I can't wait. I can't wait for y'all to see these videos I'm about to react to. But anyway, just know it's going to be a movie. But anyways, don't forget to follow my Instagram. Get your merch. You know what I'm saying? If you're a Z-Fighter, you want to cop the merch. Get the new design too. You know what I'm saying? FPG, all that. I'm a go, man. I gotta go pick up my sister. All right, see you.
You talking about sugar? I think you talking about sugar. You know what I'm saying?